It's gonna be exciting to watch the end of the world.